Yo, what's up, guys, and welcome back to our Bannerlord adventure. We have finally come to the stage where we are choosing our culture. And in Bannerlord, we have the Valadians, Sturgeons, Empire, Asari, Kusites, and Batanians. And I don't really know which one we're going to play as. I have played a little bit of cameos to get a hold of the controls and all the game mechanics. And I also participated in the beta testing. I did that also off cam. Let's see here. I think we will go with actually the Empire, because I feel like they are just the coolest guys, you know. So yeah, we'll go with that one next. Set up our character. Okay, so let's hear the voice. I don't know if I have managed to get the game voice into the video in this episode, but I will definitely have that in next one. So write down in the comments if you can hear. He'll go with voice number 3. Skin color is fine. He might be a little bit taller, actually. Let's go with face. Okay, the face is actually fine. The eyebrow, so guys, but I'm just gonna skip the eyebrows and the nose and the mouth and the hair, maybe. Something more. Okay, this looks really bad. And this looks pretty okay, I guess. Now he just looks like a farmer. No, not that. Maybe this one, or like more. No, definitely not that one. Look at this guy, wow. Ouch. Maybe this one, no, it's two. Oh, and he's not an Indian. Sorry, man. What about this? Yeah, we'll probably go with this. This looks pretty cool. What, can he also be bald? Oh no, he's definitely not gonna be bald. So let's see here. Let's go for a beard. Maybe like... oh, that's too much for him. Maybe this one? Yeah, we'll probably go with that. Well, never mind, we're actually gonna go to the eye and change the eye color to more bluish. Yeah. That's better, and let the hair color be more brownish. No, like that more, yeah. That's cool. Let's go next. Okay, so our family. You were born into a family of landlord, retainers, urban merchants, freeholders. What do this give us? Okay, athletics and pole arms, that's good. I don't think we're gonna be such an archer type guy, you know, so we'll definitely go with some more pole arm, and I don't know, focus riding, and yeah, we'll go with riding skills. As a child, definitely leader, yeah, for sure. If you guys want to read everything, you can just pause the video. It's fine. Engineering trade. Yeah, we'll maybe go with trades. This also gave us a leadership. So no, never mind. Not gonna go with some health. We'll probably go with leadership because I would like that to have more tactics. Yeah, all leadership and shit right up all the fields. We all also did. Maybe trade and charm. I think that could actually help us a lot. So I think we sold. Yeah, we'll do that. As a youngster, always really fat now. Okay, so we were really fat teenagers. That's good to know. As a youngster growing up in Caladria, we were never to live far from me. Join commander's staff. We already have tactics, I think, and we also had pole arm. Not crossbow, definitely not gonna go with crossbow. Infantry. One handed, no, we're definitely gonna do two handed. Throwing, maybe we should go with some bow stuff then. Or engineering, yeah, I think we'll go with intelligence and engineering. Definitely sounds best. Before you set out for a life of adventure, your biggest achievement was. We definitely defeated someone, I think. Smithing. Honor. Athletic Struggery. No, no bow and crossbows. No, that's nothing for us. Tactics and leadership, maybe. Yeah, we'll go with let a successful manhunt. Okay, so like my dad from this game, life has been anyway. Okay, so me and my brother, this might be my brother. Okay, we're definitely more fatter than him, and he looks just generally better than us. But yeah, anyways, we survived because we're off of a fast horse. Yeah, maybe scouting and stuff. We haven't really gone for that path yet. Or I would like to have more charm than social points, because I think that can actually help us a lot later on. We haven't got anything on intelligence. We don't have any skills there, or vigor. Got our battle skills. Maybe we should go with this. Yeah, we'll go with that one, because it gives us the most points that we don't already have. And your name, we'll go with Frody. Capital F, like that. Yep, there we go. And next. We're definitely not gonna... We're gonna enable death, because I feel like we're gonna die a lot. Get a map movement speed. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have that in fast. Because I really hate to chase bandits for hours, you know. Receive damage. You go with. Never mind. We're just gonna go with the basic controls here. Start game. Let's go, everyone. Let's go. Let's hump into Bannerlord. Let's see here. What do we have? What is waiting for us? Nathanos' brother. Okay, so this is actually our brother. Continue. Yeah, skip the tutorial for sure. Skip the tutorial. Yeah. Okay, guys, so now we're in the game, and we'll leave the training field. Our family name should then be Frodis. Frodis, yep. This is great. Okay, so here's our character. Yeah, okay, what should our symbol be? I guess if it's possible, like something round as our logo. Maybe just go with a circle. Like this. Like this. This might be pretty cool, actually. Or this one. Size. Wait, that's only half the symbol. Yeah, I think we'll go with this one, actually. This looks pretty cool. Yeah, done. Okay, let's see. We've got 1,000 dinars and... Let's see here, quests. Rebuild your clan. You can pause, as I mentioned earlier, you can pause the video if you wanna read everything here. We are going to check our party. Nothing to dismiss. Got 100% health, no prisoners, that's great. Let's go into our character. Okay, so this is completely new to me. I don't really understand. Okay, so I think I might always have to choose one of these. Either I one-handed the damage increased by 4. I don't think we're gonna use one-handed weapons. So I think we're going to go with hit points increased by 3. Yeah, exactly. Okay, so now I have one in polearm too. This is just a single one, so we'll just go with that one. And we've got tactics, it's also just one, so we can, and leadership is 2, so we have to choose small HP bonuses per day to party, or medium XP bonuses per day to 1, 2, or 3 troops. I think we will go to medium bonuses, because, or small bonuses per day. Well, this is hard. What's the next one? So there's nothing like this. Let's see here. So it's nothing that comes back, so we gotta be real careful about what we choose here. Everyone gets small bonuses. And we're gonna want to upgrade our leadership. Add another focus point to that. Going to put another in. No, we can't put another. Okay, we only got one. Oh, okay. Press down. Okay, so what do we have? Can we say, yeah, here's our inventory. Got ourselves an iron spata. Got ourselves an imperial spear. Padded sword coat. Armor tier, body armor 12, leather shoes. Got ourselves horse too. And whatever this horse armor gives us. Our civilian outfit is just the same without the spear and the horse. Okay. We got ourselves also some grain. I remember that clearly from Warband. That was basically my army's entire food supply. My entire time playing Warband. So let's see the. Oh, the map is actually huge. You know, I think that the Warband map is like this size or something. Now we got all of this. Looking at, so I think we will stay pretty much where we are for now. Gonna explore here. We're gonna go to this city, and it's also good that they put the fast forward button over there, which makes it a lot easier for me, which I don't have to press control and space at the same time now. Gonna take a walk through the lands and see what the people here says. They know how to move, you know. Let's test out our spear. It goes. Good, we don't have a shield, so we're going with two-handed now. It's a fairly small village, it's just two, three. Oh, no, never mind, it's more houses over there. So, can we just ride through this? What happens if I go through it? Oh, I can't. Oh, shit, sorry, horse. Just face planted right in there, in their farms there. Peasant Empire Peasant. Okay, so what's the. I haven't really read so much about the different factions and so. So it will be. What's this? Can I go in? No, I can't. Never mind. Let's talk to this peasant. What believes in. Okay. She doesn't want to talk to us. Okay, we'll leave here. Leaving. Oh, it's frozen. What happened now? Come on, there we go. Let's buy some products. Let's see what they have. Oh, they got some fair amount of horses. They also got. We're gonna buy some grain. For sure. I think. Oh, we can't. We're inventory capacity. Never mind. Okay, that's new. We'll put back. Okay, we just bought one. Let's recruit some troops. Oh. Imperial recruit. We'll take three of those. Done. Now we're 4 of 21. Can we fight someone here? Oh wait, I'm just gonna sit back in my chair. There we go. I wanna fight at least one guy in this episode, you know. Oh. 10 looters? It just me and three infantry guys. Let's see here, what do they. Okay, and they're level 6. They doesn't seem like the best of soldiers. But sure. If we're gonna take out 10 of them, we're gonna definitely have to recruit some more. We do three more, that should be enough. I mean, I have. Oh, there's. Well, it could have helped us win if we saw the 6 looters a little bit earlier. So we didn't have to purchase all the recruits. Let's see here. Yeah, what do you want with us? Surrender or die? Now take us alive. Okay. Yeah, I saw this previously. I think it's really, really good that you can send in the troops as an option, like Well, even if you have 7 soldiers or if you have 200, like it was in Warband, I think. If I recognize the right. Oh, they're close. All of you. Movement and charge. I hope I have sorted out the sound in the next episode. If not, I have already done it in this. Let's see. Yeah. There we go. Now they can kind of come in and take them out fairly quickly. Come on, guys. Yep, yeah, there we go. Well, our Imperial recruits were actually pretty good. Victory. Oh, this is cool. And animations, wow. And press done. Great. Let's see. We can transfer one looter to us. Yep. And where's our. It probably comes in. Yeah, exactly. So we're just gonna take it all and press done. Is it more looters here? I thought I saw. Well, can we talk to Tamian's party? What's up? So we're not. I'm Frode, sir. May I ask your name? I am Tamian of House Leon Leopardus. Our family has. Continue. What is. Well, press that. Well, some people call the Great Battle over 1077. Marianne's Crusade, Society of Five Clinicians, Regent, Pretenders, and Palladians. Oh? I see, I see. Means I must leave now. Pleasure to have met you. Yep, you too. Bye bye. Let's see here. Can we take out some more? The looters were actually pretty easy to kill. So we're gonna see if we can have some more of them while we're still here. Let's see. I thought it was some 10 looter gang out somewhere up here. Let's see. Yep. No, it's not. It's pretty cool. Also that you see. Oh, here they are. Let's take them out. Fight me if you dare. So 10 looters, they got their odds on their side. Click to continue, we shall click. Let's fight. Try to get away? No, not a chance. We're gonna attack them right on. Let's go, my fellow recruits. Soldiers. Movement and charge. Let's go. Come on, guys. We got them. It's pretty bad that they don't have a shield while they're still recruits, like all of them, I think. Oh, that was yeah, I'll just edit this footage later. Can we get in behind them now? Oh, did we really have to die the second that I was supposed to come to him? Okay, so I've missed all of my freaking clicks. Here, please take this guy at least. Come on now. Come on, you just one. That would be absolutely fantastic. Okay, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. Thank God, that would be so embarrassing if I didn't have taken out that guy. Never mind, I just. Okay, so. None of us died. That's really good, actually. Oh, I can upgrade myself and 3 Imperial recruits. Wow. That's great. That's great. We'll take the prisoner, and we got a lot of stuff, a lot of value there. We're gonna check that out. We're gonna go to Poros, and we're. Never mind. First of all, we're gonna go to our party. And as we see, there's a lot of guys that we can upgrade, actually. With the infantryman. Can only do 4 for now. So we're gonna have 2 recruits and 4 infantries. And hopefully soon we can sell our looters. That's great. And let's go to this town and we'll speed it up. Oh, never mind. We got some looters going on here. We take them out for sure. This close to the castle. Fantastic. If we can. There we go, finally. Surrender or die. I think we're gonna send in the troops on this one because I think that our troops have really proven themselves. So we're just gonna send in the troops and we'll see how it goes. We didn't lose a single one, that's great. Two guys got wounded though, and we killed four. That's just so we probably have one prisoner. Yeah, there we go. Three prisoners. And some loot. What's this? Oh wow. Never mind, we got a better one ourselves. Let's see here. Well, did we lost two guys? No, yeah, here we can see. Wounded troops too. And in like 2 days we're gonna have our guys back. Let's see here. Let's go to party and yeah. Oh, we can already upgrade our to trained infantryman. I think we're gonna do all of. We can do three of them, really? Oh, that's great. We got solid troops now. Wow. Okay, that's fantastic, I guess. I don't know if that's an upgrade too fast because it's gonna cost more gold than we probably have, but yeah. We'll figure something out. We're gonna sell all of this stuff, you know. Let's sell all of it. Wait, we don't have a head armor yet? We can take the Highland wrapped head cloth. Arms wraps we don't have either. What's this? Cloak. If we don't have a cloak, too bad. Then we're not really as cool as I thought. The recruiter. Oh, we can recruit some archers. Well, he's too expensive for us. I think that the recruits will work out just fine for us, actually. Is there any difference of them? No. Let's buy this guy and these guys. No, not all of them. Oh, shit. let's do two. Great. Now we're back to seven. And we can. Oh, do we have food? Wait. Gray. Yeah, we got three. Let's see here. We got 9 days more of food. That's just fine. Oh, looters over there. Let's see here. I think in this episode we'll just like figure out a way to play this game. Oh, there's nine. Yeah, we can probably take out nine too. Surrender or die. I think we will join our guys actually in this battle because I think that our guy deserves some level as well. Give him hell, guys. Oh, our new troops looks really cool, actually. Train the infantryman. Yeah, they look really cool. That's great. They come in there and flank. Oh, they got really strong swords, actually. Have we lost anyone? Nope, we haven't. We've wounded. Oh, should have two prisoners? If I did the math correct, yep. They're done. Oh, let's see here. We got all of it. Let's go to the. Oh, yeah, we should probably be able to take out the 9 too. I think. Oh, it's gonna be 14, right? Yeah, they're gonna. Oh, shit. So we're gonna. Gone up against 14. I don't know if we can take all of those guys. Well, we got stronger troops, so we're probably gonna be able to kill them. Let's see here. Let's hope for the. Oh, there's. Oh, holy shit. It's a lot of them. Okay, we're gonna. Like everyone just. Yeah, charge. Great. Let's see here. It would be good if we can probably get. Like a critical hit or something. Okay, 76 damage is not too bad. We're just gonna. Nice first blood. Let's see, how many can we take out before they. Oh my god. Okay, they got one recruit, that's pretty bad. But at least they did not kill our trained infantryman. They are just killing everyone. We killed a couple of. Thugs ourselves, actually. That's pretty impressive for our guy here. Great. We only lost One recruit, yeah, that's great. Let's press down, and we should have like two lures, that's great. We got seven of them now, we can sell a lot of those. Oh, we got a better sword, right? One handed. Yeah, we're gonna check out that later. For now, we're just gonna take it all and go back to where is the town? There, Poros. And we're gonna press fast forward and hopefully. Oh, wait, we can probably upgrade something, right? Yeah. Gonna do more infantry. We're gonna wait with this upgrade actually because it's gonna be really expensive for us to have such a high level tier of guys, you know. So we're just gonna travel to this town and we're gonna sell. Let's see, we're gonna wait. I think that this might actually be better than one we have. We're more of a spear guy or a pole arm guy, you know. Wait, first of all, No, that's not a cloak. Stupid. Do we have something? No, we don't have anything that we can put on a cloak. Let's just sell all of this stuff before we do the math on the next one. Let's see here. Is this better than the one we have? Nope. Can sell the bear and this two. Grapes too, and weapons, and we can probably buy some more grain. Yep, 314, and we're gonna sell. Oh, don't really get so much for these guys. I see. Okay, well, we got 9 troops, which 3 are wounded, but hopefully we will get them back. Hopefully, no, 7. Okay, that's great actually. Let's chase after some lures. And we're going to do the fight in the next episode, guys. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to smash the like button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.